What's new in Deno 135, you ask? Well, in short, a faster and more convenient web server integration, support for more highly anticipated NPM packages, and, of course, various dev quality of life improvements.
Thank you!
Not impressed yet? Well, this will actually make a big difference for you. Let me explain. For those unfamiliar with it, Deno is the easiest, most secure JavaScript runtime. It comes with TypeScript support out of the box, it is secure by default, and, on top of everything else, you have access to the Deno Deploy platform, which allows you to seamlessly deploy serverless apps at the edge with just a couple of clicks. Back to the current release, I don't want to name any names, but sometimes it is ridiculously hard to start a simple web server in 2023. Deno was doing a decent job previously, but now, with Deno's serve becoming stable, things got really easy. Like really, really, really easy. Deno is constantly simplifying programming and removing boilerplate, hence the simple APIs, but there is more to the story. Deno's serve delivers obvious performance benefits. In the benchmarks, a Hello World server built with Deno serve yielded twice the throughput of a similar Node.js server, with better tail latency and more efficient memory usage.
Impressive. Very nice.
Besides performance, Deno serve is simple to use. You might already know how to use it, since it leverages existing web standards like the request and response objects, fetch, web streams, and more. From the get-go, Deno's plan is to become the default runtime for anything JavaScript and TypeScript related. This month, they made great improvements to the HTTP and HTTPS modules, but the full list of changes to the built-in Node.js modules is much larger. Each release adds support for more NPM packages, with the current version including several highly anticipated ones. All these changes take Deno one step closer to its much-awaited version 2, where they are promising all the modern, simple Deno goodies you are familiar with, plus stronger interoperability with Node. Just to give you an idea, imagine running your next JS app directly in Deno, enjoying the enhanced performance and security of the runtime, and the stability and scalability of the deploy platform. As always, you can check the description for a detailed overview of the most recent Deno release, and you can click the subscribe button if you want to stay up to date with everything Deno related.